love led to a second chance, grieving the death of her first husband to cancer. Angela sought God's light that brought abundant fruits.
She is a person that truly has a strong faith and lives it.
A second marriage to John Connelly, 7 more kids. And authoring a book that celebrates the joyfully big life.
It's time to rethink the beauty of this lifestyle of the crowded table.
We are joyfully big!
Joyfully Big with the Connellys on January 16th at 9:30 p.m.